श्री राधा रमन हरि गोविंदा जय जय गोविंदा जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंदा जय जय गोपाल जय जय श्री राधा रमन हरि गोविंदा जय जय श्री राधा रमन हरि गोविंदा जय जय गोविंदा जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंदा जय जय गोपाल जय जय
Jaya, Jaya. Rade, 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 R
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Krishna Krishna
Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna
Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Sam Iti Namine Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Sam Iti Namine Namaste Kodavani prachari ne nirvishesha shunyavari usyachari sartari ne namaste sarasate te Kodavani prachari ne nirvishesha shunyavari usyachari sartari
Thank you. Premanandi. Nitai go Premanandi. Nitai go Premanandi. Jiva Leda ki. Jiva Prabhupada ki.
Ita krityam dvaipayano viraha kātarya juhāva. पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वो भिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं महिमान्वितोऽस्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्मामचरणन्ति ते.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल my millions of dandvat pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master Paramaradha Nitya Leela Pravishtam Vishnupad Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Keshava Goswami Maharaj. And same in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Nitya Leela Pravishtam Vishnupad Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Yesterday in your class we explained what is Uttama Bhakti. Then Uttama Bhakti, from where it began, its last fraction is Shraddha. What is the meaning of Shraddha? To desire, a desire to serve Krishna and Radhika. This desire is the root of all bhakti. But how it comes? And then what symptoms come? Faith in Guru word, Vaishnava word, and Krishna word, and epics word, especially in Srimad Bhagavatam. This is outer symptom. And also, a symptom comes of Saranagati in this, which is the doorway of bhakti. If a man has totally surrendered to Krishna, then if a suffering or anything coming, why he should call others? Like Draupadi, like elephant,
Gajendra.
Krishna is always protector.
Prahlad Maharaj.
He is everywhere. He is in heart, he knows everything. Then why to fear? And to how to, why to beg your, fold your hand to others? Krishna must save you. This should come in first Shraddha. But from where Shraddha comes? Sadhu Sangha. Root of all these things, bhakti, is Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Shastra Kavaya. Law matra sadhu sanghe sarva siddhi hai. So, first sadhu sangha, why? It comes due to previous past Bhagavat Sukriti. Not by any good activities regarding father, mother or anything. If you have heard some Harikatha from Vaishnava, you have donated something, even water, any what he requires, or even you have given oil to Thakurji Mandir to for lamp. That Sukriti may come. Not only small, but so much
Sukriti
should be there. Punja means
heap of Sukritis.
Lot of Sukriti. Then Sadhu Sangh comes. And after that, when he creates Shraddha, that by serving of Krishna, your life will be successful. Then he wants to hear more. And then second time Sadhu Sangha. And by his association, he thinks the necessity of Sadguru. And then he searches. For that person, Krishna sends Guru real. And for others, bogus Guru. But those who come in this line, for them, pure Guru qualified. Tasmat gurum prapaddet jigyasu shaya uttamam shabde parecha nishanatam brahmanupasamasyam. This qualified guru, he knows all the meanings of all the shastra, especially Bhagavatam, so that he can remove any doubt of his disciple. He should have some realization of Krishna, that he can give Krishna from his heart to others. And most important also, that he should be detached from worldly things, worldly desires. So, anyhow, Krishna merciful, he gives a guru like this. Then Guru Sushravanam.
Guru Sushrusaya Bhakta.
Guru Shraddha Purvak Shrava. Bandhu like.
Adha Guru Padashrata Visrambhena Guru Seva.
Visrambhena Guru Seva. Like Sadbandhu. Like he is my well-wisher. And we should serve that Gurudev. And then kindly he will associate you and he will teach you all the process of bhakti. Without Guru, anyone cannot achieve pure bhakti, especially Guru Nishtha is backbone of bhakti. If no Guru Nishtha, no bhakti. And thus, now he begins what? Sadhan. What is sadhan? Kriti sadhya bhavet sadhya bhava sasadhana vidha nitya siddharsya bhavasya prakattam ridhi sadhyata. When or all activities by mind, tongue, body and by mood, everything to achieve rati, bhav, by these indriyas,
senses,
these senses, then nitya siddha bhavasya prakattam ridhi sadhyata. We are eternal servant of Krishna. We have some relation with Krishna. That nitya siddha bhav will come out, manifest by that. This is sadhan. And then his sadhan begins, then from nishtha, two kinds of bhakti, anishthita and then
Nishthita.
First will come Anishthita Bhakti. Oh, Vidhu Vikalpa, Utsamayi, Ghantarla, and so many things. Sometimes, very, very enthusiastic in Bhakti Sadhan. Sometimes, if test is not coming, then he can give in this way. Sometimes we may think, should I give up Grihastha, or I should be in Grihastha, or should I be renounced? Oh, Maharaj Janak and others were in worldly life. And then, but Narada, Sukadeva Goswami, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his followers, Rupa Sanatana, they have given up. Wise. So in dilemma. And so this is Anishthita, and then Nishthita Bhakti. But yet some anartha are there, not fully. As much as you will
progress.
Advance.
Anartha will go away. And pure bhakti gradually coming. Then Nishtha, Ruchi will come. Ruchi will be two kinds. Ruchi in Vaishishta Apekhini, or Vaishishta Anapekhini. If DT is very decorated, then, very beautiful Thakurji. And if he is naked, no taste. If he Vaishnav sings but his voice is not so good, then not good kirtan. And if anyone who has no bhakti at all,